My name is Ida Maktumar Adwar. I study in 6th A. Come on, let's begin with our value education period. Join your hands, close your eyes and repeat after me. Eternal God, creator of all, I firmly believe that I am now in your presence. I adore your divine majesty and I ask to you to enlighten my mind that I may love you above all things and my neighbors for your sake. Help me that I may never in my thoughts, words, or deeds offend against your holy law. Amen. Thought of the day. See God in every person, place, and thing, and all will be well in your world.
There once was a little boy who wanted to meet God. He knew it was a long trip to God lived, so he packed his suitcase with Twinkies and a six-pack of root beer and started his journey. When he had gone about 3 blocks, he met an old woman. She was sitting in the park, just staring at some pigeons. The boy sat down next to her and opened his suitcase. He was about to take a drink from his root beer when he noticed that the old lady looked hungry, so he offered her a Twinkie. She gratefully accepted it and smiled at him. Her smile was so pretty that the boy wanted to see it again, so he offered her a root beer. Once again she smiled at him. The boy was delighted. They sat there all afternoon eating and smiling, but they never said a word. As it grew dark, the boy realized how tired he was, and he got up to leave, but before he had gone more than a few steps, he turned around, ran back to the old woman and gave her a hug. She gave him her biggest smile ever. When the boy opened the door to his own house, a short time later, his mother was surprised by the look of joy on his face. She asked him, "What did you do today that made you so happy?" He replied, "I had lunch with God." But before his mother could respond, he added, "You know what? She's got the most beautiful smile I have ever seen." Meanwhile, the old woman, also radiant with joy, returned to her home. Her friend was stunned by the look of peace on her face, and she asked, "What happened? What did you do today that made you so happy?" So she replied, "I ate Twinkies in the park with God." And she added, "You know, he's much younger than I expected." Moral of the story is God is everywhere. We just need to share our happiness and make others smile and feel his presence.